Hello, hello, everybody. Yeah, we're back with some more Final Fantasy 16. We are going to, hopefully, the last crystal. I keep saying the last crystal, but then he just made a new crystal, so hopefully the last crystal. I did do a few things offline. Not a ton, but a few things. And I don't know why you have a plus sign, so let's go figure you out. Before we go to the last crystal.
Twin sides hundreds of leagues away. I don't mean the crystal is...
All right, Clive. Blackthorn told me you helped him out again. Half of that.
Sure.
I speak to him again.
Apparently there was a third thingy for that. We are cosplaying one of these amazing peoples. As in, I feel like this is the first time I used this cosplay. But I feel like this is the aesthetic for this game, right? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Apparently I've never hit that before. Do the things! There you go. Switch the buttons that you're hitting, Tiny. Alright. Origin. My hair's not cooperating with me. Third one. Royalty hotties, please stand up.
Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him you were right to leave his legacy with you.
Oh.
Tell him. He'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
No touchy!
Now, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more, and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
If that is all...
Say bye to her.
Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, Togo not coming? my baby all this entire game.
You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours.
I fixed myself, dog. Relax.
I do.
Are you being jealous?
I'll be back. I promise.
Can't promise that. Yay! At least he actually said it. Oh, come on, say it back.
I know.
That's not how that works.
I love you too.
Yes. Aww. And a goodbye kiss. Fuck yeah.
To kill.
Bye, Torgo. Oh, Jill. That's heartbreaking. So he didn't lose his mind while he was transformed, though, like Garuda and Titan also lost his mind. I'm supposed to do anything in the cinematic.
It's going to make us a way in.
I think you look like the things in the process.
is Origin.
A far cry from heaven. Where it all began. Where it all begins. Our arc. Your...
Hi, Gio! Good morning!
Here that we slumbered, here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. Shall be truly complete.
Well, there's three of us and one of him. Let's make it count.
Is that bad if it? Oh god, Ultima Prime, alright. Fucking something up. It's like it just tickled him though. Keep the humming alone. Hit him. Redirect it towards him again. There's no dodgy or anything. I'm trying here. That's some bullshit. I'm guessing I'm supposed to lose here in this cinematic. Why does hitting him hurt me? Phoenix and Bahamut. That's bullshit. Whoops, hit the wrong button. That's okay, I think I'm supposed to lose here. I'm just making it go faster. If not, we just retry, it's fine. Even have any heal stuff. Revelation, Hellfire, Mega Flare. shit to him. Try disaster. That's what they have for summoners in 14. Thwarted. Not defeated. Thwarted. I got shit.
And you only surrendered. This unpleasantness could have been avoided.
He only has one wing, like Sephiroth. That's kind of cool. Do a barrel roll. Hello, hello. Thank you for the luck. No! He better not die. He's got his man to go back to. Saiyan fight. I will get stronger for how many times I get hit. He just smiles, prick. No! If he's dead, I'm gonna be so mad. I just hope he's like unconscious over there in the nothingness, okay? Please? Joshua always has the freaking blood in his mouth.
No.
It's fine. He's just knocked out. No way main character gonna die now. That's for sure. Oh, am I finally getting the full thing of Phoenix?
Joshua. Thank the Founder. Did I mention you look terrible?
Look at you.
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
he's just sleeping in the city while we're going to go after Ultima ourselves. Dion's fine. Don't tell me Dion's dead. He's fine.
Take my hand.
In my mind, he's fine. He's okay. And he's going to go back to his boyfriend. No, I haven't finished the game yet. I'm pretty sure this is the ending.
Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same. Should we stop?
Not because of the cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
Should take your medicine. I figured this would be like another dungeon-like thing, and I'd have
so cold.
The two princes with me.
So empty. We're close, aren't we?
It seems that way, but I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
And think instead of those waiting for us at home.
Is that all the summons?
Clive.
Are they all Ifrits?
They can't be.
But they are. This is the Nexus. A wellspring of life. Yours and ours, as we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end. It was here we pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber. That together we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone? Him alone? I think I understand. Oh no.
They sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal. That pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, you
are. Right. Shocker, I played into his hand.
In this, you have served us well. You have both served us well.
Fucker.
Welcome home, brother.
Good thing on your chest, buddy. Okay, that's a little creepy.
Joshua! No!
And now, we can become one.
You delivered the last piece. Because you had trapped him. When that crystal broke. I popped, I guess?
The one possessed of the destructive flames of Ifrit.
Yes, Joshua.
And the healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel. Are you kidding? Hold on. Listen to me, Clive. Knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance. In vain. In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed. Was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful? Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be.
There we go.
With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us. Joshua! Don't do it, you're...
What the fuck? Finally see Joshua, he's alive and all that other crap, and then he dies in the end? What the fuck is this? I would too, it's Clive, he's hot. Are you fucking for real? This is fucked up.
Why? Why did you do this? Don't...
God! Still, fuck him.
The incantation primed, but one task remains. To empty the vessel.
I did answer. I'm not done with the game. I think I'm in the last part, and him dying probably just solidified that this is the last part. Oh, this is fucked.
Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
As we always have, and always will. Sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
I'm gonna have to fight him with the stinky sword. Oh, fuck me. Wasting all my limit break. Yep, battle time. Oh shit. That actually hit me.
Countless centuries have I waited for this moment. This moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned and so. It must be.
Damn.
Unexpected. How is it that your will yet endures?
Because it's not so easily broken.
Exactly. I got a lot of people counting on me. Oh, shit, talking mushrooms. What is that?
And I shall see it. for such is my will.
Try it.
What in the world is going on here?
Let's try.
Ah! I don't know what's going on. Hurt a little. That wasn't a tickle, that was a lot, are we? Shit. It's like that red chocobo all over again. I'm missing my Torgo. Alright. First phase down? I don't want to be one of you. It means I have to like join you, and I don't want that. Oh, but you do look so fucking badass. Where's my wings? I want wings too. His wings are better. He looks like the better effort, I'm sorry. Where is he? Where am I? Oh, what am I attacking? Over here. I didn't hit that button, I didn't do shit, alright? Where are you? I hit the wildfire button. That works. Point blank, you can't avoid this one. Couldn't avoid that. Where are you?
Enough.
Nope, I still went to the... Okay. Come on. What does 40 mean? Am I not doing this fast enough? Like backwards, I'm guessing. You get that? I'm hitting the dodge button, damn it. So close.
It exposed what you were, weak. You conceived us to prove otherwise, but the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. So you turned your back on your creation, your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing.
How many of yous are there?
In light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price, an eternity of anguish.
Anguish? Pain, suffering. You have known none of these. We have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together, and that.
Oh boy. Nope, and I just, okay. But I dodged into the smaller circle thingies. Titan. Okay. And he does his little clawy thing. That's bullshit. Not cool that Garuda's claw is like kicking my ass. Where are you? Where are you? Alright, that's pretty badass. I never use any of his shit, though. The Titan was the one, summon thingy I didn't do. Oh no, I didn't have any of the Bahamut shit either. Now that I think about it. Exaflare? I hit the dodgy button, you liar. I think I was full, got like all my heal stuff. Half? Okay, the half thingy. Do it again. Did I just back myself into a corner now? Oh yeah. You created it, but I do it better. Used to. Let it break.
Yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same. We are not the same.
Jesus. You're gonna do something. It's gonna hurt, isn't it? What is that? No. Meteor bullshit. You're casting something above you. Flames of creation. What is this? What is this? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Goodness gracious. Great balls of fire? Is it following me? It's following me. That's bullshit. How bullshit is bullshit? I'm afraid like those two thingies are gonna do like a... Ah, no, 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 no. I see, and I don't see at the same time. And I'm standing in blue. Doing those circle thingies on my ground. Come on. Gives a whole different meaning to blue balls. Fuck off! Am I just dodging too early? Is this what's going on? Putting Ramu's thingy on that. That's fine. I think that's what was confusing me. Where are you going? Square? Maybe? Hitting it. Let's go, brother. There it is. Be taking a toll on Clive's body, man. Everybody else was getting stony.
You chose to remain alone. one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher. I do not need you. You are anyone. And that is why we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters.
Hello, motherfucker.
Who will give me the strength to end your reign?
Trying to hit the square button. Oh, damn. Experience during that fight. What are you talking about? What you talk about? Do you turn to stone now, bitch? Or do you like break apart into like Thanos snap? At least you live on in your creation. They don't give a shit about you now, though.
Tell me, what do you imagine will befall this world now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed.
Not creepy at all. I'm gonna give the power to your brother and revive him. It's like a phoenix down, right? It's fine.
Hmm.
So does that crystal just stay out in the open like that? Oh, come on. We break the crystal, right? Poor Joshua. God, the mom's there too. Fuck the mom. I like the uncle. The uncle's cool. When he got the Phoenix stuff. I'm sorry, that's a fugly baby. Oh man. At least he turns into a good and looking person, but that's a fugly baby. That's baby Joshua, when you met, like, kid Clive. He can give it back to him? Or is it just healing? Like Joshua was doing to him. ticking me off. I should have sold you down. Now the other side's gone, doing it. It's the inside of the damn costume. Finally, the last crystal is destroyed. And just sleeping. Must have washed a sword, for sure. No jail this time on the beach. Turned to stone. What the fuck? I mean, he's dead. And he's seeing the freaking moon with Jill, hopefully. That's why he's asking if she can see it. Oh my god. You fucking for real? Are you fucking for real?
Thank you.
Game is great. Fuck this ending. That's bullshit. I mean, you think it'd go faster? Is there any way to skip it? I love Gav, but fuck. All that fucking work and the three characters that I love the most just die. Literally, back to back to back. What the fuck is this shit? Except for Jill. Jill wasn't in there, so actually, she would be one of my top three, but still. You know what? Fuck. The hubby? The fuck? I was just hoping that he just, like, fell gracefully and that maybe he'd get washed off the shore, too. Like, no, that he's fucking dead. Fuck. Joshua's dead. Vine's dead. The fuck? It's like the bullshit ending of fucking 10 all over again, because I was so fucking pissed that freaking Titus is just like, okay, we saved everything. Bye, I'm leaving with Oren. Just me. Fuck you! It's fucking bullshit. What's this now?
Yes, Mother. Come on. If only I had the flames for an icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again? Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on, hurry, hurry! Right. Right, let's play the saint in the sector. No, I don't want to be mad.
I feel like that's like reincarnations, right? Anyone feel me? Anyone agree? Hopefully that was a better mom. Bullshit.